3 minutes. Weather, cloudy and cool. Cool and cloudy. Clear. High in the mid-80s. Lows in the mid-40s. winds, variable. One, October, red. Two, November, blue. Three, December, red. Four, January, blue. Five, February, red. Six, March, blue. Seven, April, red. Eight, May, blue. Nine, May, red. Ten, July, blue. 11, August, red. 12, September,
the bells and the thrill of alarm that made all of it worthwhile. Hey, taking bells. The heat of August and the harvest moon. It was no time to sail, but a ticket was a ticket, and sometimes you take what you can get. As some say, as some say to themselves and to themselves and to others and to themselves. As some say, it is about the bridge and the coming to and the crossing and the not crossing and the re-crossing. To her, it was different and all the same, be it bridges or boats, rafts or floats, they all required the doing and going. No, wait, could. No, wait, could distract this desire to go and to be there. Thank you.
Some said it was all in the telling of the story that made the difference. Some said difference, the reading of the barometer, and which way the wind was blowing. Some said, and which way the wind was blowing. To her, none of it mattered anyway. Was the door left open? Movement was made toward the door. Was the door left open? Movement was made toward the door. To her, none of it mattered anyway.
These little details
were a series of insignificance and not worth the telling, the retelling. To her, meanings and explanations were for the lonely.
Was the door left open?
Some were not even sure where they were on that day.
Thank you. To her, there was a remarkable difference between red and blue.
Some said, note and notable,
it was
to come together.
Some
to make a formal statement
said
about the sure.
It wasn't.
And the not so sures.
Some said
they
saw it. Some said they didn't.
Some said they saw it.
Saw it.
Others denied any knowledge.
Some.
And some were not even sure.
Said
where they were on that day.
It was. Some said it wasn't.
Thank you.
she really wanted to know was how she was doing, how she was looking, how she was talking. All she really wanted to know was a few simple phrases to live by, a few simple tunes to sing, a few thoughts to count on. That's all. Just a few simple tunes, and she was sure she could get to the next point. She was sure she could get to the next point. And being certain, she became more capable. And being more capable, she became more confident. And in confidence, she became more clever. And in cleverness, she skipped up the stairs, taking one, then two, then three, then four. One, then two, then three, then four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, one.
Could these adventures tell us any more, any less? Could these change our lives in any way, anyway? East, west, north, south, sails, August. Moon, ticket, bridge, boats, lakes, one, two.
December, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September. Mm-hmm.
noticed that the door was unlocked and the horses gone. To her, some say, it was all the same. Open, closed, in, out. A departure was a sure thing. Gesture to her, some said they saw it, others denied any knowledge, and some were not even sure where they were on that day. To door, clever turns and openings present themselves, hallways become parlors, living rooms. In there they sit and sing and drink tea.
Would the sharing be a commitment? She crossed to the edge. No normal boat pass through here. Would the sharing be an arrangement of commerce, would all the harmony make the table square,
and the dishes round, the couple can be complete,
and the notebook noted. They were all there, waiting in line, lining one behind the other. Front, back. A simple order, but an order nonetheless. It was in this kind of thinking that led the others to believe the clauses could be her there and be them. Could West be an anecdote and a slumber in space? Could they imagine the East and know more about the coast and the prospects of cattle? Could they? In these walls of organization, thoughts emerged. Distance came forward. The back was front. She thought about this and that, and all those, and no concluding came from it. To her, it was an easy resolution. It was not about this or that, or dark or light, or the know or not to know. It was about all the rest. It was this kind of thinking that became a constant threat, and the known. Well-being.
Just these little ideas moving. Just moving, no direction, no north or south or east or west, just flying. To her, as some say, to her, as some say, as they recall the details. Even though they don't know what to expect, they went. They went anyway, expecting to have entertainment. She informed her that her slip was showing. Was showing and didn't know it. She then gave her the opportunity to respond. Everyone waited. Everyone wondered. Was the wait worth it? Could they stand the anxiety? Could they sit still and not know the outcome? How long would it be before there would be a change? Could someone do something about this? Could no one interfere? In these ways of organization, thoughts emerged. Distance came forward. The back was front. She thought about this and that, this or that. And all those. And no concluding came to be. So you see then, so then, yes, then, it could be traced then.
all the edges then could be with redrawn then, and all the nouns placed near the others. So you see, then. So then. Yes, then. It could be clear, as clear could be. Then. As time then goes on. It was what was at stake then. So you see then. It could be clear as clear could be. As time goes on, it was what was at stake then. The outcome, the winner take all.
So then you see.